If you visit the barn of Hawk and Vollner at any major harness track, you will find only trotters stabled there. That's because in his native Sweden, there are no pacers. Vollner points out some other major differences between harness racing in North America and Europe.
First of all, it's more horses in the race. We almost all over Europe race on 5/8-mile tracks. And that gives you a little different of style. But the main thing, of course, is the distances. We go over longer distances in Sweden than you do over here. Of course, there's mile races in Sweden and all over Europe, too. But most of the main event is distance races.
Vollner used to buy free-for-all trotters developed by North American trainers for racing in Europe. But when the prices got too high, he decided to venture to the Tattersall's yearling sale in Lexington, Kentucky to purchase and develop his own stock. Eventually, Vollner split time between his native country and North America, but in the last few years, he has been a fixture on the Grand Circuit. During that recent period, the trotters he has handled have earned $1 million a year, a record Vollner never dreamed of when he first crossed the Atlantic.
No chance. I never thought about it. I thought I was going to have a small stable, 6 to 10 head, and it's 80 now.
Vollner says harness racing is second only to soccer among the popular sports in Sweden, and he would like to see the trotters achieve that same status in the United States and Canada. This is John Henderson reporting.